What is good, MexitPlanners? The video today is for remote workers who are eager to travel without leaving a digital footprint of their location. In previous videos, I've talked about the ultimate VPN solution for remote workers, and that's the decentralized site-to-site VPN. After assisting over 250 clients worldwide, it's clear while the best option for using VPN technology is the personal site-to-site VPN, it's just one piece of the puzzle. So today I'm excited to share with you 7 essential VPN secrets that will help you successfully work from any corner of the globe. Let's get it. VPN secret number 1, understanding your device's security. It's crucial to know the security posture of your work devices and how they communicate. Make sure that all your devices only communicate to the internet through your personal site-to-site VPN. With my most successful clients, this information is usually uncovered during our initial Q&A sessions before they purchase any equipment or any type of technical services. You don't want to have your computer saying one thing and your other devices saying something entirely different, if you get my point. Tip number 2, your internet speeds will determine the speed of your personal VPN. The slowest upload or download speed across your connections dictate your VPN speed. For instance, if you have Spectrum Internet and your contracted service is 500 megabits per second download and 20 megabits per second upload, and your remote location offers asymmetrical 1 gigabits per second upload and download, then your VPN speed will be capped at 20 megabits per second, which is the slowest of the 4 upload and download links. Speaking of speed, selecting the appropriate GL-iNet router can significantly impact your VPN's performance. Opt for a router that complements the VPN configuration you plan to install. If you're unsure of which GL-iNet router to purchase, check out the link in the video above and also in the description notes below for guidance. I can't tell you how many times clients have watched other YouTube videos before finding my channel and have purchased equipment that does not give them the best option for a personal VPN. Speaking of options, if you plan to be out of your home country for an extended amount of time, you need to consider redundancy options. A 2-router solution for a personal site-to-site VPN is a single point of failure. If something happens at one point, the other point is down. Therefore, many clients will deploy multiple server locations and use a single travel router to connect to either the primary or the secondary point. Also, if you're going to a remote location where obtaining a backup router might be difficult, you should consider packing a hot spare in your bag. Before we continue, I'd like to remind you that I offer a comprehensive VPN's essentials course and personalized consulting. Hundreds have benefited from these resources, gaining location independence. If you're interested, you can find out more details in the description notes below and also in the link above. All right, tip number 5. When using your personal VPN, every new network connection affects the VPN setup. Understanding basic network principles such as IP networking is essential to assuring connectivity in diverse environments. All right, speaking of things that you should know, if you're planning to install your site-to-site VPN yourself, you should understand the concepts of how devices communicate using IP networking. You should understand routing and security concepts like port forwarding and kill switches, just to name a few. If you don't have a clear grasp of these concepts, but want to learn how to set up a personal site-to-site VPN yourself, check out the VPN's Essentials course. And the very best recommendation that I can give you is that practice makes perfect. The very best thing that you can do to ensure your success is to practice using your personal VPN system on many different networks before leaving the country.
Practice?
Yes, we're talking about practice. Experience is the best teacher, and knowing how to manage your personal VPN in various situations will set you up for success. Are you curious about the possibilities of remote work abroad? Where would you go if you could take your job on the road? Please share your thoughts in the comments below. I hope these 7 VPN secrets empower you to embrace the freedom of location independence. I'm here to help you every step of the way. If you want to know more about VPNs, check out this playlist over here. And until next time, MexitPlans Monty, here move.